Clifton Troughs tonight. Just chuck them over the fence into the next bay and reline them up. Been in here for a while, we've only got three bays left, so sort of rationing it out in case it comes in wet and then you've got nowhere left to put them. But at the same time, want to get this sown and watered, and to do that it needs to dry out a fraction. Because they tend to make a bloody mess where they stand and piss and shit when they're bleeding. So end up with sloppy shit there if it rains. Wagon too, even when it's not wet. You've got to be careful with the elevator, that if you've got one lot of wheels running in the ruts that the bloody cows leave, that you don't drag the elevator along the trough. Standing around with bloody things today. Those bays there aren't sown either, that's just self-sown. Barley grass and crap and weeds from the rain. A few weeks ago. Yep, all lined up, dishes done.
This is an individual who boards planes to clean them after they come from places where there is COVID.